Alright guys, and welcome back to another episode of the Skint Man's World of Glory. As we can see, yes, Tots is here. It's just started tonight, and it's the most consistent Tots tonight, or at least for the next few days. So just to give you a little update of what's going on, we have 149k in the bank. We have 15 packs to open, our little mini pack opening. We've got a couple of things in the transfer list, but not a lot. Just a few, I think it's a few blins we've got and one Taurus still going, yeah. The reason why we've got 15 packs rather than 10 from last episode is every day this week there's been a single player tournament on. I think it was 5 at the most, 4 at the most, 3 at the most, 2 at the most, and then there could be only one professional level, and it was a gold pack each time you won it the first time. After that, I think it went to 1,000 coins, but I didn't bother doing it after each time, I just did it once each. As you can see, we've got a 2,000 coin bonus here. Again, probably offline we'll do that. Although I haven't really got very many gold players left with their contracts on, because the tournament this week, all these tournaments that we've been doing this week, have been eaten through our contracts. Obviously, these are our main sort of players for the first two squads, yeah? And the rest of them, sort of from here onwards, are all our kind of untradeables. And as you can see, contracts have been eaten away in them. But I'm sure I've got enough players left here to knock up to get us another 4 games in professional mode to win this tournament. And we'll see what comes after it. You never know, it could be different things. However, the first thing that I want to do, okay, is this. Where is he? As promised, this fella here. See ya, you suck. God, done, dealt with. Sorry, boys and girls, but I just couldn't get on with him. He was pants. Now, where are we? Division 6. We have 1 win, 2 draws, 5 losses. We need 2 wins to stay alive. Here we go. So let's hope we can get the 6 points we need. Obviously this was the team I was using for the last tournament. Let's get away from that. Where are we forfeiting? Right. Oh, before I do anything. Okay, first things first, let's do anything. Sorry buddy, but I don't like you. When I paid you 800, your price has probably come down because of the... No, I'll do this. There'll be a big crash at the minute because of team of the season. So let's go have a look for a left-sided winger or midfielder. Let's just reset all this. Left wing. What do we have? Coleman. Okay. Sure. Oh, the dream. Ooh, he's only 40. Yeah. He's coming down in price. Isn't he? Massively. Info. So Coleman looks pretty locked up at sort of 4 grand, doesn't he? Frank. Let's have a look at how much Frank is. Wow. So 33. Do you think we should, boys? I think we should. Sorry, let's do it. Let's do a bit of frog. Okay. Let's see if we can get him on the cheap, shall we? I don't think so, but let's have a stab. Whole lot of packs being opened right now, so you never know. Mm-hmm. you, Frank. Frank Ribery, welcome to the club. Nice. 33 grand on Frank. Hello, baby. Now, you were a bit knackered, weren't you? In fact, the entire Bundesliga team's a bit knackered, so let's go for the Spaniards. Right then, boys, so we have a fit Spanish team. Anything we can do here? No, we're all good with that for now. So, you know what? The price crash is going on at the minute, isn't it? Let's see. I want to check something. So, he's 8,929, we can't afford that, can we? So his upgraded one is 4,200. I think, boys, we're going to pick ourselves up an upgrade here. Now, I must remember that he's 86 rated, not 85. Boom, thank you. Oh man. Oh, I hate when it does this whole, I'm not gonna refresh. So I want the 86 rated, so. Damn fool. Ah, there was an 86 there. Bugger. Bollocks, we'll have him. Dude, Arella. We'll have him. You're useless. Oh, go away, man. Thank you. So, yeah. All right, boys, big win time. We need a big win, big win, big win. Let's see what we come up against in the first game, eh? Okay, boys, first opponent of the evening, and we're coming up against a pretty decent Bundesliga team. Look at that sweaty front two, and they've got Shinji in behind them, with Schürrle on the left. Oh, dear. Here we go.
Teams hate losing two in a row, and that, of course, will apply to this side if they get beaten here. So a lot of incentive to do better than in that last defeat.
Oh, without question. They would have had a few inquests as to the manner of that defeat, so a chance for them to put things right out here.
Oh, come on, Jesus.
Lukas Piszczek starts with Marcel Schmelzer as the fullbacks. Henrik Mkhitaryan plays with Andre Schürrle out wide. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang starts up with Adrian Ramos. Piszczek. Here's Kagawa.
And already this,
nice
this lovely green
ball. Didn't come off, though.
Connection is laggy as fuck.
Iniesta. Good awareness by the referee to play the advantage here. Aduriz. Iniesta! Right down the slot to the goalkeeper. This could be danger with this passing. The score! It's missed.
Puta. Come on. Got to make most of this game.
Done so much, won so much, Andres Iniesta, and he does it in a very low-key way for such a football superstar.
Yeah, he's retained his humility over the years, which takes some doing when you think of the plaudits he's received.
Aduriz. Right,
that wasn't quite what I had in mind, but okay.
Oh, he's through.
Oh, what did you jump it for?
Really threatened the goal then, as it is, the goalkeeper has a simple possession. It's a real tussle between the two of them. Try and get the ball.
Wow. So the slide tackles are back.
Perez.
What the
fine
fuck?
Save. Keeping the ball. Now the shot. Oh, it's in there.
Out of ease again, is it? The big lad. The big lad. Cheers, big man.
In terms of shots, there is a real gap between these
two
sides, reflected in the recent goal. But in terms of form, you'd have called it even, wouldn't you?
Well, you would. And I'd like to see the stats at the end as to how many shots they are going to rack up, because they've been peppering that goal.
Come on.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Right into the middle. Chooses the punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique.
Come on. Can I have control of somebody, please?
Good interception.
Oh, wow. This game.
Here's the cross. Good hand.
Yours
good
all goalkeeper.
Work, really, by the goalkeeper. But he did it very competently. He's having a good game. That will ease the pressure. Iniesta. Perez. Now here's a chance.
A P. Little P. Oh, it's the sweaty P. Get in, Martinez. Shame you're being sold, but you did well there.
On the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Perez.
Go on, Hesse.
And they're passing so well out there.
Ulia Papa. Oh.
Broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Sergio Ramos.
That'll do.
That'll do.
Aubameyang.
Oh, lovely.
Iniesta. That's an easy interception.
Oh, come on, Andy. So
the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful.
Oh, shit. Overcommit.
He's got his shot off now.
Yep. Shinji.
Go at one all.
Typical battering, this lad.
Aubameyang.
Oh,
De Ruiz. Lovely one-touch football.
This might be it. Rekomiak.
Wow.
This corner to come, and it could break the game open again for them.
Varane.
A little punch over the bar from the goalkeeper. Another corner. That we didn't expect.
Get rid of the ball quicker, boys.
Perez. That could open them up. Perez.
Hit it.
And it's in for
Perez. Lovely Perez. Nice little 1-2 there. I think with the big lad again. The big man himself, the beast. Let's have a look and see what we get here.
And there's no stopping that. That has lasered into the top left.
The big lad himself, Alaris, just pushes that to one side. 1-2. Thank you very much. Boom. Back in the net. No bother. Let's see if we can hold it this time, eh?
And we restart the game. 2-1. Attacking well here.
Oh, wow. No surprise. Kickoff boosted straight in. Oh, holy shit.
Points to the spot. Penalty. Well, sometimes we talk about the double
whammy. Oh, this game, man.
Here. It's just a penalty.
Yeah, he scored from the spot. He just fancied it on the run-up. He looked so confident with it.
So and I get absolutely... Now. Look at that.
Got across to make that interception. He saw it coming. Perez.
This game, my times.
Subotic. Sven Bender, and he gets it back.
That's a dreadful error. That's a goal.
Very good game. 3-2.
Oh, I love it.
The teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Keeps it going.
It could be a chance.
Oh, wow.
That's the referee's decision. 2 added minutes. Well, here comes the counter charge now from them. Oh, what an opportunity that was wasted with that counter-attack. Free kick given again.
Just play on. Ref, man, just play on.
Free kick on target, but not really troubling the goalkeeper.
Holy shit.
Half-time whistle. 3-2. It is after 45 minutes.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So, stats, I've got 7 shots with 5 on target. He's got 2-2. I've got 57% possession against his 43. His shot accuracy is better than mine. Let's be honest, he's got 3 goals from 2 shots. Uh-huh. And my boys, his draw's no good.
Team's all set, and we're ready for the start of the second period. Iniesta. Andres Schürrle. Shinji Kagawa. Ramos. Ben Bender. Gonna cross it. Well, what a player. What a performance in that first half, Alan.
on top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Perez. Here's the cross. And a race. And it's the equaliser.
Thank you, big lad.
And it's swerving away all the time from the keeper's grasp. No chance for him.
Powers have passed him there.
Well, the defending hasn't been too good, you have to say that, but the attacking play has been splendid.
We'll take it. Okay.
Perez. It's a yellow card, and well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Wow.
Good place to win the ball.
Clear that ball. What
Subotic.
The fuck was that?
Here's Kagawa. Oh, in goes the cross. His chance taken. Goal, they're in front.
I am going to punch my screen in a minute.
This has been a treat to watch. A fantastic spectacle. So much. Kagawa penalised. Free kick. Huh.
Him.
Oh, he's through.
He's got to be off.
He's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run. And now Iniesta. Aduriz. He can lay it off to the supporting player.
Wow, ref.
Kagawa. Ramos.
Oh, come on, my life. All right, boys. Tell you what, attacking.
Taken quickly. It's a poor touch, and the possession's gone away. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Go on, Hesse, son.
Here's the cross.
Oh, wow.
Now the shot. My word. How close was that to an equaliser?
Sorry, there's not much of a company going on right now, boys, but two goals pretty quickly. Otherwise, the Division 6 run is over.
Giving the ball away now. Iniesta.
Is that Iniesta?
Yeah, pass what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out.
Oh, fuck me, Kim. Oh!
They've opened them up here.
Surprised he didn't go down for another penalty.
He has come to the rescue this time. Oh. About that pass, it wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. It's a marvellous tussle between the two of them. And here's the shot. Very good stop here. Aubameyang! And they managed to score here. Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Iniesta. Keeping the move going. Rakowiak! Oh, and just over the bar. Well, let's have a look at these stats. And the team with more shots is actually losing the game.
Well, they've done well two-thirds of the pitch in terms of creating chances, getting shots off, but they just haven't made life difficult enough for the goalkeeper.
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here. to save that shot from distance. He's got across to make that interception. He saw it coming. Ramos. It goes toward Aubameyang. Oh, it's the post. Iniesta.
Fucking having my life game.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
And now Iniesta.
Shots on here. Wonderful save.
And to really oh!
Well, the crowd love this. A goalkeeper coming up for a corner.
Off the line.
Better finishing required in truth.
Well, that's it, boys. It's all over. Relegation.
Appreciate what's going on here with this support. They're loving the situation, aren't they? Players still trying to make sure they don't have any late slips.
Yeah, it's a party atmosphere up in the stands. They've got to make sure the players that it doesn't transfer down to the pitch because they've still got a job to do.
Aubameyang. Iniesta. Good play.
Wow, ref. And that's not a fucking free kick. And you give a penalty away for jack shit.
Final whistle. The inquest is almost starting now. So soon after the final whistle, about the reasons for this defeat.
Yeah, disappointment all round. And maybe one or two will point fingers.
So that was fucking
the dressing
shit.
Room because I don't think they all gave it their full effort, 100%.
So Alaviz gets man of the match. I'm gonna get relegated. Seven shots, five on target. Shambles. All right, boys, onwards and upwards. Let's, if nothing else, make some money. Right, boys, there's so many packs being opened this evening. We've managed to maximise our transfer list full of our blowers. That's how many packs are open this evening. We've literally max our list out of our blowers. So now is the time to get in and get your players cheap, boys. This week, and obviously when the Premier League and the BBVA guys come in, now's the time. Right then, boys, Division 7. Let's see if we can get promoted as champion straight away, shall we, yeah? Aha! I think it could be another one of those nights, boys.
Well, this is the first game of the season, and they will want to get off on the right foot. They're starting off at the bottom. Let's see what they can do.
Well, you practice so long and so hard in pre-season training, and you hope to turn
it
all into 3 points.
This was a green connection.
Let's see if they can.
What's going on tonight?
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. David De Gea starts in goal. Thiago Silva plays with Sergio Ramos as the centre-backs. James Rodriguez plays with Iniesta in the middle. In attack, Luis Suarez plays together with Karim Benzema. Modric. This is going to be a throw. Modric. That's an easy interception, because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
Touch
and the reception's gone away.
Okay.
It's a real stellar signing, isn't it? The marquee man from France, Franck Ribéry.
Well, he's a fighter. He's a street fighter, this boy. who will always be up for the battle, and this team is going to benefit from that attitude.
Well, offside, and it's not going to change the course of the game.
Now, those defenders would be pretty happy if those forwards continue to be quite as brainless as that.
Bellarabi.
Wow, that's supposed to be a fake pass with a turn. Okay.
And
oh,
gone again.
Oh, Jerome,
got
God.
On the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
Come on, Wendelsohn. Oh, dear me. Oh, Jerome.
Luis Suarez. Benzema.
Jesus. I am playing utter trash tonight. Go on, Frank.
Shahi.
There it is.
Frank, everybody.
Front, the magic's on.
Corner given. Karim Benzema. Well, that's a good challenge between the two of them there.
Wow, Reggie.
Lost it now. Sven Bender. Bellarabi, Bender, Shahi. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Oh, come on, you lucky fuck. I must tell my wife to stop downloading the ball.
He's given possession away here.
Oh! Gone, Bennett.
Goal kick.
Then oh God. It's got wide.
He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Bellarabi.
Come on, Thomas.
Sergio Busquets.
Go on, Kareem.
Bellarabi. Able to ease the pressure by that.
Okay,
look
over
here. Iniesta.
Oh, wow. The moment of lag of dreams.
This could be a chance. Now the shot. Terrific stop. Frank Ribéry, possession.
Oh, come on, Frank.
Given away once more.
Fatal! Ooh, the game lagged out.
Karim Benzema. Great tackle. And shoots! It's gone in, but maybe it wouldn't have done if it hadn't deflected off the defender.
Fucking hell, this game. Holy shit, what did you even do that for the defender?
Keeps it going. Really went, just diverted it away. Possession change once more. Benzema gives away the free kick here.
Come on, Kim.
Shahi. On to Müller. Cut off! Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. Müller! That's a good block by Dani Alves. It's another very good save. Didn't get away. away from
this kid.
Ball either.
Utter fucking pants. Excuse me.
Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. Shahi. Thomas Müller.
He's got his shot in it.
And that levels it up. It's
thank
a goal.
God for that. Oh, go celebrate the substitute, Hakan. Is it Hakan or is it really? I can't remember. It's Hakan.
Well, the keeper, he is just flat footed and he can only admire that. The way he's
even then,
the
I had no
time.
Control of this. It's just leg.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Luis Suarez. Won the ball with a very good tackle. That's a clever pass. Oh, and it didn't quite come off. Rodriguez. Luis Suarez.
I just can't see it. Come on.
Shahid. Bellarabi. Here's a chance to whip it in. Oh, in goes the cross.
So, half time, he's had more shots than me before the same with Target. I've got more possession. And my shot axis is better than my passing axis. Oh, not as good as his. But it's where I would like it up to 80%. Let's see how the second half brings us. We need to start this with a win, boys. We need to start this division with a win.
So we're going to see a double switch now.
Wow. Neymar and Gareth Bale.
The kickoff here for the second half.
This kid's done well. Oh,
definitely
fuck.
In an attacking frame of mind. Look at the throw. Iniesta.
Frankie stuff him.
Muller.
On Kareem.
Ribéry. Place to try and hit it now.
Hit it. Put it on his debut.
Oh, on his debut. Because to score on your debut is great news for any player.
Frank, on your debut. What a goal. Oh, he's got the ear and goes well, didn't you realise that?
We just feel sorry for the keeper, really. The way he's hit that to his right, he's got no chance of getting a hand on it.
And we restart the game 2-1. Jordi Alba.
Benzema
able to ease the pressure by that interception. Frank Ribéry.
Go on, Frank, undo your stuff.
And he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Just one double tap too many, yeah.
Sven Bender. Here's Ribéry. Got away from him.
Oh, fuck.
He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. He could cross it from here.
It's a byline sweat.
The possibility of an equalising goal.
Sergio Ramos.
He's made the save. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. That's a dreadful error. Keeps it going. Marvellous tackle. Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in a confined space. You could watch that over and over.
Bale! That's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Frank Ribéry. Now he's lost the ball. Rodriguez. Mehdi Benatia. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. Great tackle. I think we'll see with these possession stats, Alan, that yes, the game has been as even as it seems without the figures to back that up.
Yeah.
Come on, can we pass the ball, somebody? What, 2 yards?
Evenly matched. It's been the pace here.
Yeah, stick any more up your arse, buddy.
Thomas Müller. Change of possession here. Shaheed.
Come on, you. Set.
That's a nice bit of skill.
Here's a chance.
And it's near post will be Thomas Müller. Müller time.
Just
so we got a little bit lucky there. Sargent's been pulled everywhere. Digs it off to Müller. Müller hits it off the inside of the post and he scores. So a little bit lucky on that one, but hey, we deserve some luck. We'll take it.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Oh, damn it, Thomas, should we get that?
Via an interception.
Get that pitch, Thomas.
Modric got his head to it well, but no power.
Well,
Foxy on his own
to find some space, but couldn't apply the finishing touch.
We can tell he knows the
Come
game.
On, referee, I'm getting
sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Rafinha past his man.
Gotta stay on him, Rafinha, son. Don't let your little fucking Brazilian mate get past you. Good lad.
Bender. He's got that clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team.
Wendell, boy. Wendell. Nice work, Wendell, buddy.
Really good tackle. Shahi. 5 more minutes here.
Kareem's gone. Kareem the dream.
And that's good defending. Sergio Ramos is the man. Mehdi Benatia. Possession in the midfield area. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Neymar. That's top tackling. Ooh. And he's really strong in that area. Lovely one-touch football.
I can't. Oh, beautiful. That's a goal. We're nice and comfortable now, buddy. Yep. Well done, Hakan, son.
But it's swerving
appreciate
away
you.
All the time from the keeper's grasp. No chance for him.
Little Thomas Müller layoff. Hakan's the rest. It's all about Hakan. The rest is all about Hakan. Knock it in the back of the net. Well done. Conor Hoglund. Somebody will tell me to see that one these days.
So we restart again. 4-1.
So we're safe. We're done. First game of the Division 7. 7. Oh, God. I don't even want to see that. Division 7.
Iniesta.
With Bordership. Yeah, we'll go.
And it's come to an end here with the final whistle. That's it.
So full-time stats, Hakan's man of the match. His best player was Benzema, what a surprise. There's the stats. He's had 9 shots to my 7. But I've had 6 on target, he's had 5. I've had 51% possession, 85% shooting accuracy, 80% passing accuracy, which is how I like it. Good start to Division 7, boys and girls, good start. Now I believe I've got a coins boost available, so let's have a look. I got a ball off somebody, thank you, whoever that was. Actually, I might as well redeem these guys, because you never know if they'll come in handy for the tournaments. Yeah, we've got another 5,000 in free coins. That's Solomon Rondon as well. Oh, we've got one of those available. Wow. So we've got another 5,000 coins. So we've got another 15,000 in coins available. 25,000 in coins. 35,000. We've got 50,000 in coin, 65,000 in coin boosts available. What we got then? Yeah, thank you. This will all do for tournament stuff. So how many of these have we got? Them all? Wow, just about. Yes, we're going to make some money off these boys. So let me get these lot sorted out. Right, guys, so here's our second opponent in Division 7, our third of the night. Pretty decent looking Sierra Art team, that's Bonucci and Chiellini. He's got the Gigi the Buffoon. He's got, the Pilic. And the speedster. This should be good fun.
Well, that first game was just what the coach wanted and the players wanted to get 3 points.
Now, let's see how we get on.
More points on offer here.
Yeah, and looking at them warming up beforehand, I mean, they look a confident bunch, and why wouldn't they be after the way that they performed in that first match?
The lineup for the home side. Gigi Buffon like plays in goal. Giorgio Chiellini plays with Andrea Barzagli in central defence. Jovinho plays alongside Raja Nainggolan in the middle of the park. And a partnership with these two strikers up front. Jovinho. Dybala.
There goes Dybala. He's got Jovinho as well.
Shit. Well, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. It'll be a corner. Fist away by the keeper.
Yes, Jerome.
Thomas Müller. Terrific stop.
Oh.
Referee has pointed for a corner. He's taken it away there with a very good tackle.
Ballo, idiot, tell you.
Thomas Müller.
Wow.
Position, change his feet.
Where the hell's he been, Jovinho? Oh, get lost.
Opportunity now. And they managed to score here.
Yep. I wonder why I'm not screaming, bawling, shouting, swearing, punching things.
So much subtlety to his game. Always produces
kind of sucking the ball inside and create this silly violin. Yeah, Diabala, yes, we knew what we were about. Diabala will be.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Ignacio Abate.
Good.
This might be it.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Fuck off, Gigi. Clown. Oh.
It's the home manager who's trying to get a message to his team, and we're being told he's telling his team to press higher up the pitch.
Yeah, and I think their work rate has dropped a little over the last 10 minutes or so.
Gervinho. And he's moved in trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Come on, boys, clear the ball.
That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't,
wasn't
really
where I wanted that
very
ball.
Never
mind.
Nangala. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Thomas Müller.
How's he done that?
Oh, come Ebra. On, referee, man. He fucking helped all the
Patrice Evra.
He's playing fucking G. Oh, fucking commit the game, man.
Here's a chance. Balotelli. He's kept it out. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Ignacio Abate.
What a ref.
Basagli. Dybala. He's made the save.
Oh, front one.
Shaheed. Great passage of passing play there. No scraps for the attackers to feed off from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Evra. Antonio Candreva.
Stop sticking your hand up.
Well, offside, and it's not going to change the course of the game.
No, those defenders would be pretty happy if those forwards continue to be quite as boundless as that.
Now, Rafinha on the attack here.
And here's the finish it! Oh, you're joking, my life. Holy shit, man.
Dybala.
Looks like the way it's gonna, this game's going to go, boys, because he's going to go up the pitch and score another one.
That's a free kick awarded here. First touch was poor. Oh,
fucking hell, man, game.
Abate.
I was supposed to go with Frank Ribery, that, but never mind.
Raja Nainggolan got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Mario Balotelli. And there is some backup for him in this position.
And it flew in off the crossbar.
Right, okay. I want to talk about something here. I haven't got control of either of these two defenders. So he doesn't click through. Let's see this, okay? I'm trying to get control of these two defenders.
So
look at this, there. I haven't got control of him, and I haven't got control of the centre half there who cuts way back in. Both of them overrun the ball by a mile, and I haven't got control.
Meant to hit it that high up.
You tell me, boys.
He doesn't care now, he's loving that goal.
Restarting at 2-0.
Fucking 2-0. Mario fucking idiot scores against me. The biggest waste of talent football's ever seen.
Well, there's a quick throw on here to get them on the attack.
Here's Rafinha.
And that's given away possession.
Fuck off, Guillaume.
Roger Nainggolan.
There's the sweat. Yeah, nice try, B. Don't blame him for that one.
It's a bad pass.
Oh, wow.
Straight to the opposition. Jerome Boateng.
Now, I had a hold of Jerome there, and he didn't move, because I had him selected. No overcommitment, no nothing. Jesus,
the referee's blown for half-time. The start now of the second period. Azali. Chiellini. Roger Nainggolan. Shaheed. Here is a chance for them. Ribéry has come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Fuck off, Gigi.
Antonio Candreva. Mario Balotelli. There's no doubt about the start of his team in the first half, Mario Balotelli.
I will be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
Antonio Candreva. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Chiellini.
Apparently Gervinho was one of the best cams ever invented by man, because he's just literally Gervinho dominating my midfield.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Space for the shot! Goal!
Yeah, about time too. Well done, Thomas. Good score.
The goal for Muller. And he won't have scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many harder than he did there.
And we restart the game. 2-1. Mertens. Chiellini. Patrice Evra. Roger Nainggolan. Mertens.
Oh, fuck's sake, man, Frank.
Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
Early enough.
He's a proper kind of player, isn't he? In terms of recovery to get the ball back. Antonio Candreva. It's a great understanding here.
As strong as an ox. Oh, come on, man!
Patrice Evra. Sven Bender. Thomas Müller.
To stop the chance.
And that's good support as they build this attack. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him.
Blew that, bottled it.
Antonio Candreva. Typified the
competitive
nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Well, more news on the injury front from Jeff Shreves.
Physio's up on the touchline keeping an eye on him as he went over on his ankle.
Come on.
Looks like he's going to be okay.
And Jeff showing he's right amongst it and knows what's going on down there. Shahi. He's got a cross
what
to
the
make
fuck?
That interception.
I was trying to lead off to the Billy Wendell.
Out wide it goes to Ribéry. Thomas Müller. That's a turnover in play.
Come on, Thomas. You've got to keep control of that ball, son.
Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Rafinha. Bellarabi. Thomas Müller. Jovinho.
And there's Jovinho again, the best midfielder in the world. You're fucking having me laugh, Kim.
Shahi. Bender. Well, it wasn't a chance to really get in at goal, but it was a chance to keep the ball. They're offside.
Yeah, sometimes you do despair about the decisions that footballers make. I think his manager's feeling like that anyway.
That will help ease the pressure. I think there's a split in the fans. They're all roaring, Alan, but some of them probably roaring to defend this 1-0 lead and some roaring for the attackers to add to it.
Yeah, I think one or two roaring for the final whistle too, but we've got a little bit of time before that happens.
Well, an important corner now. Let's see what they can do. Fist away by the keeper. It's a wonderful save. He adds to the catalogue.
Oh, come on, ref. That's apparently a foul against me, this.
Decided to stop the attack. Well, offside. And it's not going to change the
course of
the game.
Come on,
Jim. Now those defenders would be pretty happy if those forwards continue to be quite as blameless as that.
Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last.
Oh, fuck off, Diabala.
And a shot! It could have been a really significant shot, that. It did just miss, but for a moment we thought that would influence the shape of the scoreline.
Yeah, he grimaces, he knows that was a big moment. If he could have found the target there.
Müller. He saw that coming in the nick of time.
Lucky fucker. Beautiful, please. Come on.
Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw.
Oh. So boys, I think I'm going to leave it there because I've just had enough of this game and it's ridiculous. So dominated that piece of shit and they had beat 2-1. Oh. So here we go. We should make a nice bit of money off our below over the next 24 hours anyway. So this is where we're at. We're at 92 and a half grand in the bank. We've got 48 things up for sale by the time I list these winning ones. The bank in Division 7, which is a disgrace. I am going to do this tournament tonight, get these 2,000 coins, see what happens. I've had enough, boys. I've had enough. This game has had me tonight, just absolutely had me. Till the next time, guys, I really do appreciate it. Thank you so much for watching. Appreciate it. Bye-bye now.